Well, LaCrosse's Big Blue Bridge is getting a bath beginning tomorrow. The LaCrosse Highway Department says crews will be washing the Cass and Cameron Street bridges. It's expected to take about 2 weeks to finish. Traffic will be down to one lane, so be aware. The Highway Department says it could cause some traffic delays.